Hello everyone, welcome to another video. Today I didn't reach my word count. I'm going to tell you why and what I'm planning to do about it. Welcome to this video. My name is Juan Born. I put myself on the challenge to write my own book without using AI in 90 days or 100 days, whatever, as soon as possible. But it has to be a high quality book, so I don't want to rush it in the end. I've used to be a self-publisher, I still am. I have books online, but they're all ghost-written books. And the main goal was for me to leave my day job. I was able to leave my day job. I even sold my first publishing business for multiple six figures. Paid off this house. I put in solar cells. I put in heat pumps. So my house is also low energy and not really... really cheap to maintain, and it's a really cool house. But that's not the point. Today I want to share with you why I didn't reach my word count. Well, in a few minutes from now, my interview starts with two people, a brother and a sister, who are very passionate about helping authors and self-publishers to get more reviews. So I had other things in mind, and later on I have two calls with clients of mine to help them scale the publishing business. And I had to fix some things in the morning, so my start wasn't great. I got up way later than planned. Then I got breakfast. And then I think it was almost 10 o'clock when I wanted to start writing. I had to fix some things for this interview today. So my start wasn't great, and I was able to write a little bit over 1,000 words. But my daily goal is 2,000 words, so... what I can say, okay, if I write 3,000 words tomorrow, then it's compensated. But I really have to be more focused on reaching my goal of my word count, leaving still being high in quality, of course. What I noticed also is that I had to do some research to get some facts, to get some data to use inside the paragraphs. And then sometimes you get in a rabbit hole of the internet, so I need to be aware of that as well. A solution would be to search that data the night before, so I can, when I start writing, I can really focus on the actual writing and don't have to look at all the data. But sometimes your ID comes up during the writing process, so it's not always possible, but I'm going to try that from now on. Anything else? Well, if you guys like this journey, if you maybe want to publish your own books and make money online like I did, please check out the links below. I have a Facebook group. It's free for European self-publishers, but you can also join if you're from the US, from South America, from Asia. Just fill in all three questions. And then I got an email sequence where I reveal my 10 secrets. I was able to scale from just €8 a month to $11,027 a month in just 12 months. So I'm talking about earnings per month, sales per month, royalty received per month. So that's really exciting. And I've got some online courses, I've got some affiliate links and other nice stuff. So please snoop around below in the description, and I hope to see you guys tomorrow. And of course, I will put a link to today's interview in the end screen of this video as well. So check it out, and don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell. Okay guys, see you later. Bye bye.